Negotiation is not just about logic, any compromise, but also about emotional intelligence and understanding what drives people. This is true in hostage negotiations, as well as in business and personal negotiations. They applying the skills used in hostage negotiations to other situations. Only can aja. Understanding where the other party is coming from emotionally is crucial in negotiation. Be empathizing tactically and showing understanding. Only can better comprehend their feelings and motivations and interact with what drives them. Prioritize avoiding loss over gaining an equivalent. Labeling is an effective tactic for practicing tactical empathy. Be prefacing a statement with the exams leak out or its source leak in. On a chance of can the impact of negative feedback and reduce resistance. Being a judo listener, involves active listening topic kepada what the person cares about and what. Negotiation is about understanding what people value. Decisions based on and addressing their fears, be focusing on relieving their fears and emphasizing the positives. On a can create an environment that promotes rational decision making. The goal is to move them away from fear based A. In summary, successful negotiation requires emotional intelligence and understanding what drives people. The applying the skills used in hostage negotiations, such as empathizing tactically and using labeling techniques, only can overcome biases and build rapport. Ultimately, negotiation is about bonding.